So I'm kind of glad to see 2015 come to an end. This wasn't the best year for me, having been diagnosed with esophageal cancer in February and everything that followed, chemo, radiation, and especially that big surgery in June that was really tough to get over. But I made it through, and doctors say they can pretty much say I'm cured, and I'm so grateful for that, so thankful that they caught it early, and hopefully the past is, all this cancer stuff is behind me, and 2016 will be a much better year.